Welcome back to Avengers. We have this pumpkin and we have our stencil set. So let's get started carving. So we're gonna cut off the top of this pumpkin, so I'm gonna need my brother's help. So don't play with nice kids. Right. We're gonna start cutting the pumpkin. It's coming up. What's that? So as you see, knives are very dangerous, so
got don't the pork use them.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. So don't play with knives because they're sharp. As you can see, it cut through all of this.
Oh, yeah, take the stuffing out.
Yeah, I took out the stuffing.
Oh, now you got to take it out.
With this thing.
And the spoon.
And
our kit. Alright, so let's get to that.
Yeah. Alright, guys, so I have my spoon here. So let's start taking out the stuff. Now I'm going to take out the stuffing with my hand. Ew! Oh. It looks like orange, but it's like melted and blended into a blender.
It's like shredded cheddar.
Yeah.
From baked potato.
Comment down below if we should eat this pumpkin.
Mm-hmm.
There's so much. There's a big pumpkin. All right.
It looks like that's it.
That's a lot.
All the stuffing in it. So let's get to the design next, right?
The design we did on the pumpkin.
Very simple.
Mm-hmm.
Cartoony looking.
Yeah.
So let's get carving on these things.
Yeah, I have my utensils here and we're going to start carving up this guy. Here's the final piece. We're gonna pop it up.
There's the piece.
There's our pumpkin.
That's pretty crazy. So all we're missing is the lantern inside.
Oh yeah.
Put it outside.
Inside of the pumpkin.
You got the cork back on, right?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. All right.
We have the light bulb in there, so lights off. All right. Holy God, it looks so cool.
It's pretty awesome.
Comment down below if we should put this for Halloween.
We're gonna have to put it in.
Oh yeah.
Alright.
Get to subscribe and hit that like button. Follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. Bye guys!